Dragons, it's been a year, a full year of facing new uncertainties, tackling virtual challenges, and committing to new practices like masking and social distancing. But spring is here again, and a sense of optimism can be felt at Drexel, around the city, and beyond. While that doesn't mean the threat of COVID-19 has gone away, I've been impressed by the resiliency, dedication, and mindfulness that our community has shown. This is something we all should be proud of. With more students on campus, challenging themselves in classes, getting involved in student clubs and organizations, and competing in sporting events, a greater sense of normalcy is returning. This is because you have made the commitment to your fellow Dragons. You're wearing masks, maintaining your distance, avoiding parties, getting tested regularly, and so much more. You are all making important sacrifices for your community, your pods, and your families. We recognize that and are so grateful for your continued dedication. With the distribution of vaccines ramping up, along with the weather turning warmer, it's easy to feel like we've turned a corner and can put public health best practices aside. Despite all the progress that has been made over the past year, we are not done yet. We can see the finish line, and we just can't stumble. We know students want to connect with each other, make new friends, and take part in more traditional college experiences. We want that for you too. But we must keep pushing to finish strong. We're too close to closing this difficult chapter in our lives to compromise the work we have done. But to get there, it's going to take all of us. I ask that you continue to follow health and safety guidelines, look out for each other, and keep up the good work. But also, please share this message of care with your fellow Dragons. Remind them to keep wearing their masks, to avoid that upcoming party, and to stay strong. Together, we've accomplished so much that we can see the finish line ahead. After all, we are one.
We are one.
Because we are one.
We are one.
Drexel community, we are one.
We got this. We are one.
We are one.
We are Dragons. We are one.
We are one.
We are one.
We are a family, and we are one. Stay safe, Dragons.
We are one.
We are almost there, because Dragons take care of Dragons.